Mykhailo Mudryk has been sold to Chelsea for over £100 million. The young Ukrainian's technical ability, agility, and looks had scouts all over Europe believing that he can be the next global superstar. For me, it's goals like these, the one he scored against Celtic, that have made me a believer. But what do you think? Is Mudryk the best Ukrainian footballer we've seen since Shevchenko? Or did Chelsea overpay? Comment below.